with you tonight. It's an honor to be here. It is really an honor to get to be a part of any of the Getty tours. I love coming here tonight to Ocala. It's amazing being here with this band. These guys, they're at the end of their tour. They're kind of on the last leg here, and they're all tired. They want to go home, I know, but they give everything they've got every night. It's amazing. It's so inspiring to watch. And they're as kind as they are talented. All of them except for Keith, really. It is an honor to be here tonight. One of the first hymns that Matt and I ever wrote together was the hymn we're about to do tonight, and it kind of puts together Christmas and Easter, and I wanted to do it tonight because of that Christmas piece. And it's a hymn, it's simply called Come Behold the Wonders of Mystery. And I would be honored if we could all sing it together here tonight. So why don't we stand and let's sing this Come Behold the Wonders of Mystery.
Why don't we stay standing? That was